2, Alien Isolation. I'm extremely tired. I'm fucking Frank Ford time. Hopefully this time I can get past this level without dying from gunshots. Or, you know, screaming like a little girl from the gunshots.
Access to. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
Thank you.
My mic was low. Like, I realize all of my screams and fears have become humans and not even the alien yet. I can't imagine how I'm gonna act when, you know. And I see an alien. That plan worked, because last time I freaked out after I killed that guy. It's like beating so hard against my chest right now. Again, I haven't seen any freaking aliens. Like, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Oh god. The flight recorder.
I saw something.
What? What? No! God!
Oh, that sucks for you, honey.
Stay focused.
Unauthorized access detected. Security lockdown initiated. Please wait for security check. Thank you.
as that is. I'm such a scaredy cat. Trying to fix the mic situation here. So hopefully. Technical difficulties. Sorry, Eagles.
Patience from Marshall waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Oh. God, my heart. One moment. I gotta collect myself and see something. I'm literally shaking, guys.
No, run, run!
that brave. Stream tonight, but we're getting to the good stuff. That's all that matters. So thank you for everyone that watched or will watch, and I'll stream again tomorrow night, because that's the only way to play this game is at night when it's scariest. All right, well, thank you and have a great day. Bye.